My name is Olivier de Chantelac, so I'm the co-founder of ProcessFirst. ProcessFirst has been set up 2 years ago to help and to promote BPM online on the French territories.
And I'm Stéphane Vanon, co-founder of Olivier, and why we are creating ProcessFirst 2 years ago, it's because we have a great experience about this area, about this CRM, and we have now a team who is able to promote platform new generation because we believe that BPM online is on the new area for the software.
Well, we selected BPM online after investigating quite deeply around the platform and also the company and the people, right? And we were very impressed by what we discovered in terms of functional coverage, in terms of technical also items of the platform, but also with the with the people that we've been interacting. So at least the three criteria were for us extremely, extremely key. Trust basically is an obvious quality that is part of our DNA, and we expect this from our partner. So that's, you know, why we basically were really keen on going forward with BPM online.
Yes, I think the important point is to understand the business of your customer. We are in the CRM area. We are speaking about digital transformation. We are speaking about customer experience. So it's not only implementing a technical solution. We have to implement something that will create added value to the customer. So the first need is to get this knowledge of the customer organization, his market, his business, and what he would like to do to manage his own digital transformation. I think we have three markets with BPM Online. One is CRM. On this side, BPM Online is a real complete solution because usually in CRM we are speaking about marketing, sales and service. In each area, the solution, we challenge the solution deeply, and we have in our organization guys certified in every area, and it is a real added value to start with BPM Online. And for the first time of our life, it is the first time where we can start with a customer very quickly. So that proves that the solution itself out of the box is very good. The second market is the BPM market. So BPM market is something really challenges because BPM actors are usually not doing CRM except one. And usually they are very expensive, so it is a new market for us too. And the third market is making application. So this platform has the ability to create new application from scratch and using low code. So which is not only a trend, it's a reality. So that's why the combination of these three markets, we can answer to every customer.
Well, first, the platform itself is interesting, but it's interesting because it's meeting the needs of the customers, right? And we know we see our customers needing to change, and digital automation is everywhere, is paving the way for the new CRM projects currently, and people need this ability to adapt faster than ever, and low code is a good option for that, and this is great. So. We have the ability in terms of coverage, as Stefan said, we have a really nice, you know, functional coverage with the solution. So we can definitely claim that we can solve any kind of issues, you know, without being arrogant, I would say, or showing off with the solution. But we definitely have a very ideal, you know, solution for the medium-sized to top companies. Definitely, BPM Online is a great fit.
Same way, we have the same mindset in terms of accelerating the company in terms of strategy, in terms of the added value we would like to provide to the customer. So we are in phase, and the quality and the reactivity of BPM Online is really good today.